so intense.
Ladies and gentlemen. Or the low sign. Or the cosine. Yeah, okay. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Puppets in the Green Mountains, walking to the border, our round bag lunch. We're starting this morning with a dialogue with Ruben Dario Salazar, the director of Teatro de las Estaciones. Theater performance in Cuba. We have only one official interviewee this morning, as Ruben will be speaking in Spanish, and the translation will take some time. So, but that will hopefully just deepen the conversation. Brown bag lunch interview, or post-breakfast interview, as you like. With Kimi Maeda and Julie Lichtenberg about generations of otherness in the United States. Burst, if you'd like to be here for a burst of art as well. So, I turn the program over right now to here's, he hates it when I do it, here's Jon Potter.
Here for this very exciting conversation. I'm Jon Potter. Many of you may know me as the former arts editor of the Brattleboro Reformer. I'm now the executive director of the Lachis, and I'm very pleased and honored to have been asked by Sanglass to host these conversations, which have proven to be, I think, very enriching and enjoyable and stimulating. And I hope this continues. Ruben Dario Salazar, who is an author and a performer, artistic director of Teatro de las Estaciones, and his translator is Omar Perez, who is also an actor and a director as well. So, and I'll just, the conversation or the general shape of the conversation is the state of the theatrical life in Cuba. I'll preface this by saying that probably many of you did not see their performances at the Lachis the other day, but I have seldom received more feedback from parents and children than I got. I got calls at home from parents and grateful calls saying thank you for having them here. But the credit goes to Sanglass, so I think that's a measure of how what an impression Ruben and his troupe made, and we're grateful for them. So I'll start with a comment I found from a journalist about theater in Cuba, and we'll examine whether you can trust journalists and what they say. But this person said, theater in Cuba of Cuban arts and culture. There has been no equivalent of the Buena Vista Social Club that has been able to take the world by storm. And I'm not sure how true that is either, but I'd like to start by asking Ruben to describe the state of theater, and by theater we mean not just puppetry, but performing arts and theater in a very broad sense. What are the challenges? How is it doing?
En Cuba no solo del titiritero, pero la vitalidad de teatro en Cuba.
Yo creo que en cualquier lugar del mundo el teatro se parece al tiempo.
Part in the world, theater is representative of the time it lives in.
Si hay una etapa de eclosión artística, humanitaria, tecnológica, el teatro lo recibe.
In terms of technology, in terms of
la tecnología,
moment in any culture.
Cuba es un país ahora mismo tan convulso a nivel económico, social y cultural y político.
Cuba is a world. The theater is happening.
Por lo tanto, el teatro cubano de ahora tiene
of Cuba right now has that same sort of sentiment.
Un teatro con una actividad cultural potente.
It's a theater of a lot of it's very potent.
Otros teatros totalmente ridos.
And just like in any other, some people understood, it can be also like any other theater, sometimes stale or boring. And other theaters politically correct. Other theaters politically incorrect.
Todo cabe en el teatro cubano según el tiempo que la isla vive.
Everything fits in the theater of Cuba.
Would you consider this a time of renaissance or great burgeoning of theater? I know it reflects the times, but what are the times saying, and how are that being how is
culturalmente en Cuba es un renacimiento o cómo es el estado en sí que está ahora?
Cuba es una isla puente entre el mundo, Norteamérica, Europa, América, por el medio de la isla, atraviesan la isla diferentes corrientes artísticas.
Cuba is sort of a bridge between North America, Latin America, and things go sort of over the island, they go through the island, they go on the sides of the island.
Y lo mismo podemos encontrar ahora del teatro más contemporáneo polaco, noruego o alemán.
There's Eastern European influences that have come to the island.
Polaco, noruego o alemán.
Specifically, German influences, Norwegian influences.
En la capital.
And Irish.
En La Habana.
In the capital, in Havana.
Que te encuentras en el oriente del país una influencia del área caribeña.
Caribbean.
Ya. Al ser, tener sentido de vivir en una isla, te hace arañar la información.
Being from an island, it makes you sort of grasp at all that information.
Lo mismo aplaudimos al Royal Ballet de Londres.
The Royal Ballet of London.
Uh-huh. A Rasta Thomas, que está en unos días en La Habana. Bailarín famoso. Rasta Thomas.
Rasta Thomas is a famous. Sasha Balls,
sin una compañía de danza.
A company of dance.
Estuvo la compañía del Globo, Shakespeare, dentro del Globo de Londres.
The Global Shakespeare Theater as well.
O el American Ballet hace dos años.
Or 2 years ago, the American Ballet Theater.
O sea, no es una isla ajena a ningún tipo de información. Es el teatrista, es el artista cubano, el que procesa o no productos artísticos contundentes o olvidables.
So there's not a lack of a global conversation for theater artists in Cuba. It's the responsibility of the theater artist that exchange that's being given.
No puedo dar una definición clara de cuál es ahora mismo el teatro cubano, porque es un cóctel de influencias.
So I can't really give a very clear definition of what is a Cuban artist right now, because they are a cocktail of influences.
Y porque personalmente,
and because personally,
no me gusta definir nada.
Because I don't like to define anything.
Yeah.
Could you say that again? We couldn't hear it.
And because also.
Americans, I think, know very little about life. Outdated and misinformed.
Los americanos quizás no tenemos
información de Cuba. Quizá estamos pensando.
Yeah. Can you enlighten? Say everything that you want to say as
sobre la oportunidad de hablar lo que estás pensando.
Yo la han censurado o se ha autocensurado, pero yo siempre
has been censored or self-censored, but I have always spoken my mind.
Yeah, soy un hombre consecuente.
Who has parallel thoughts and actions, and so I coexist with both of those.
Estoy viajando por el mundo.
Very young.
Y no preguntas o en el extranjero.
And it's not the in Cuba or outside.
Le digo.
So I try to be.
Lo soy aquí ahora mismo.
Like I'm being right now.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. For those of you who've gone to performances here at the festival, up and says that you know, ticket sales account for only 20% of what's needed to sustain the festival, and we're grateful for sponsors who make it possible. I'm curious as to how you finance your work. Is there a lot of state sponsorship, or what are the rules of funding?
Sí, hemos tenido en Cuba dos grandes. El momento socialista con mucho poder económico de Europa del Este.
There's been a big socialist funding from Eastern Europe.
Por el gobierno, lo es ahora,
like it is now.
Pero el dinero valía más.
Could be
que ahora, el dinero.
Than now.
Por tanto, había más posibilidades de hacer grandes espectáculos o pequeños espectáculos con lo que hiciera falta, con lo necesario.
That we needed or more cost than we can now.
Hay una segunda etapa.
There's a second movement.
Que no desdeño, que me encanta.
¿De qué?
Que no desdeño, que no desprecio, que me encanta.
Oh, that I love, that I. Cadencia.
Carencia, falta, ausencia.
Lack of money.
Carencia material.
A lack.
Espíritu del artista cubano, del verdadero artista, de la nada.
But the true artist just finds a way to invent with whatever they have.
Aferrándose a colaboraciones.
Through collaborations.
A trabajo con cosas recicladas.
Through the use of recycled materials.
A trabajo con lo que uno menos, cosas viejas. Lo que uno menos imaginaba que servía, sirvió.
The last thing that you could imagine that would work for what you need, you find.
Yo no lo conozco. Ha vivido siempre en el mundo ideal.
If there's an artist that has lived in the ideal world, I don't know them.
La gracia del artista es construirse un mundo ideal.
The job, the responsibility of the artist is to create their ideal world.
Sobre la base de que el mundo ideal no existe.
Over the base of the fact that the ideal world doesn't exist.
Por eso apostamos por el teatro, ¿cómo decir? Por eso nos dedicamos al teatro.
So that way we dedicate ourselves to
para crear,
the theater.
Para crear esos mundos ideales que necesitamos.
So that we can create those ideal worlds that we all need.
Y que el público agradece.
And that the public appreciates.
O no.
Or not.
Can you give an example of a a moment when you created with very little resources. Can you give us a specific example so we could understand how that works?
Ejemplo específico, el momento que o usaste materiales reciclados o usaste sí. algo que no, de la nada, sí. creaste de la nada.
En el año 99,
en 99,
yo tengo trabajo
con un amazing designer,
que es Senén Calero.
Which is Senén Calero, who's with us today.
La única tela que teníamos era.
The only thing that we had, the only meters of sky.
De un espectáculo que se llama El Gorro
Color. A design for a show.
Color de cielo.
The blue hat, the hat of blue sky color.
Donde el retablo entero era azul.
So the whole set, as you can imagine, was blue.
Pero Senén lo fue reflejara en el cielo azul.
But Senén decided to light it in a way that you could see the whiteness of the moon shining on it.
Y obtuvo el premio de diseño de vestuario de muñecos y escenografía.
And for that job, he got awards for the scenic design, the diseño, el vestuario, design, and
puppet.
Ah, and a puppet, for best puppet.
El día del premio.
The day of the award.
O sea, ¿cómo?
He said,
¿qué?
How?
Todo azul.
It's just a blue show.
Fue una sensación plástica.
It was a sensation.
Sí, eso es la vida del artista.
That's otra, the life of the artist.
Sí, otras veces también. Hemos tenido muy pocas siempre.
Almost always.
Ajá. Y con eso, pues, se han creado obras de una artesanía minimal, cuidadosa.
So there we have created sort of an artisanal approach.
Donde lo principal ha sido el amor inmenso puesto en la.
The result of that is the immense love that you put into the project.
Y las ganas de cambiar
and the desire to change
cosas.
The things, to change the world.
With what we just heard, and that of the Mexican artists, particularly, particularly with their appreciation for paper, works of paper. In the sense that everybody can have a piece of paper and create a show or a something. Could you tell us a little bit about the history of puppetry in Cuba and how you came to puppetry?
Uno de la historia del títere en Cuba y cómo tú llegaste.
Yeah. Cuando uno es una pregunta donde uno cuenta la vida de uno.
It's one of those questions where you find your life in the question.
Ajá. Y yo nací frente al Teatro de Títeres de Santiago de Cuba.
I was born in front of the puppet theater in Santiago.
Cuando un niño nace así.
When a kid is born that way.
Y yo no entendía por
qué. I don't understand. Why do I have to stop?
¿Por qué?
Why do I have to grow up? And leave the. I never did it. Going to the puppet theater. In secret.
Incluso estudié actuación en la Universidad de la
where there was no puppets, no puppetry program.
Y mis compañeros se preguntaban, ¿a dónde va Rubén?
And my peers would ask, where's he going with this?
O sea, no va al teatro de actores con nosotros, ¿a dónde va?
So if he's not going to see theater with us, where is he going?
Al
Exactly.
Ajá. Por lo tanto, yo sabía que esa era mi pasión.
So I knew that was my passion.
La gana de ser un poco Dios. Creando un...
And devils.
Las dos cosas.
The two things at the same time.
Y desde que me gradué como actor en la Universidad de las Artes.
And since I graduated from the University of the Arts as an actor.
Sabía que quería dedicarme al teatro de títeres, de figuras, de objetos.
That I knew I wanted to work in puppet theater, theater of objects.
Por tanto, pensé que, me, que más atractivo trabajaba en Cuba.
So I joined the company that I felt had the most attractive work to me in Cuba.
Y estaba en Matanzas.
And it was in Matanzas, Cuba.
Es una compañía.
Papalote.
Kite.
Ah, so it was called Kite Theater. Uh-huh. And it still exists today.
Uh-huh. Allí estuve durante 12 años.
And I was there for 12 years.
Preparándome para dar el salto.
Preparing to make my leap.
Hacia tener mi propio grupo.
To have.
Me dediqué a investigar la historia del títere de mi país.
But while I was there, I dedicated myself to research the history of puppetry in my country.
No creo que se pueda hacer teatro de títeres si no conoces las raíces que te anteceden.
I don't think you can be involved and create puppetry if you don't know what
o vivos te estás parando de, te pones de pie.
Who are the giants that you're standing on the shoulders of, dead or alive?
Es saber tu historia o la historia del mundo te da una fuerza increíble.
Strength.
La fuerza que te permite no despreciar a nadie.
The strength that allows you to not take anyone for granted.
Por diferente.
Because they're different.
Por los colores.
Or to make distinctions because they're different.
Por el lenguaje.
Because of color, because of language.
El tiempo largo y lento del bunraku japonés.
You start learning to love the length of time, the space in bunraku, a Japanese form.
Aprende.
Love the magic of shadow puppetry of China.
El componente sexual del karagoz turco.
In Turkey.
Karagoz turco.
Karagoz.
Karagoz. Sí.
Karagoz.
Turco. El sentido del Punch and Judy inglés.
Punch and Judy form
inglés?
An American form or
culturas que han aportado al títere una identidad mundial.
And all of the cultures that have identity.
Cuando uno es capaz de encontrar pasión en todas estas culturas, uno se siente verdaderamente poderoso.
When you find all this love and these feel very powerful.
Poderoso de herramientas.
You have
de historia.
Of faith.
Y de ilusión.
And of and you feel like what I'm
talk a little bit about puppetry and your slideshow is working the context of who came before and where it's now and where it's headed.
Si puedo hablar un poco sobre la historia del títere.
Sí.
Sabemos que tenía una foto también.
Mi,
y espérate.
Sí.
¿Cómo tú te encuentras dentro? ¿Quién vino antes y quién vino después
yeah.
de ti?
Ajá. Mi primer viaje a los Estados Unidos tenía una
very special mission.
Era reencontrarme.
I was to find myself again.
Con la raíz viva.
To find myself with the living root.
De mi historia.
Of my story, of my history.
Mm. Estaba aquí.
I was here.
In New York.
In New York.
En el año 49.
In 49.
Una familia maravillosa.
It was an amazing family.
Bueno, Luis.
And we have some slides that we'll show as well.
Crea un grupo de títeres que se llamó El Guiñol de los Hermanos Camejo.
Ayúdame. So
Guiñol de los Hermanos Camejo.
Guiñol of the Brothers Conejo.
Camejo.
The last name, Camejo.
Durante 20 años.
So for 20 years.
Hicieron el mejor teatro de títeres de Cuba.
They made the best Cuban puppetry available.
Si se fijan, el origen del teatro de títeres cubano tiene que ver con Howdy Doddy, miren los muñecos.
If you notice, the history of Cuban puppetry has to do with influences like
enanitos de Disney,
like Howdy Doddy, or the Disney figures that we know.
Ajá. Pasa la foto, Luis. ¿Ven? Eran hermanos.
You can see they were all brothers, family members.
Ajá. Pasan. Esa es la autora del títer nacional de Cuba.
She is one of the authors of
Howdy Doddy.
It's very Howdy Doddy.
Las orejas,
the
la
ears,
boca,
the mouth,
los cachetes.
The cheeks.
Ajá. Es una historia que comienza en el 49, pasa al mundo de la televisión.
It's a story that starts in 49 and then it's on TV.
Sigue. Sigue, sigue, pásalo. Sigue. Pasa al mundo de la televisión en los años 50.
So it goes in the 50s, it starts to appear on television.
A la calle,
in the street,
teatro ambulante.
Ajá. Street theater.
Ajá. Triunfa la revolución y ese grupo se dedica a fundar títeres en toda Cuba.
The revolution happens in Cuba, and that group decides to expand into the world. And have
Pero ¿qué hacía este grupo?
But what
hacía
do they do?
William Butler Yeats. William Butler Yeats.
Yeats.
Sí, un americano.
It's an American influence by William Butler Yeats.
Uh-huh.
Am I saying that correct?
Yeats.
Yes.
Yeats. Yeats. Uh-huh.
Yeats.
Uh-huh.
Pasa. Hacían la Caperucita Roja con influencia de Mondrian.
They would do Little Red Riding Hood with influence by Mondrian.
En los 60.
In the 60.
Sí.
In the 60s.
¿Se pasa? Hacían el Mago de Oz de Barry.
They would do the Wizard of Oz.
Mm-hmm. Con títeres de varilla.
¿Qué varilla?
Varilla.
Oh, so
tingle.
Alambre, wire puppets.
Ajá. ¿Pasa?
Gracias.
Hacían el Don Juan de Zorrilla, un texto clásico español.
They would do Spanish texts like Don Juan, classical text.
Mm-hmm. Sí. Hacían Lorca.
Other golden era classic Spanish text. Hubo rey de quién?
Jarry, Alfred Jarry.
Alfred Jarry.
Sí, sí. Alfred Jarry. Hubo rey. ¿Pasa? Hacían cuentos africanos.
They would do African tales as well.
Changó de Ima. ¿Pasa? Y ahí lo dejamos.
And we leave it there
sí.
for now.
Este es un grupo que en los años 70, el grupo insignia cubano.
Este grupo.
Sí, este grupo, sí.
So this is a group from the 70s in Cuba, insignia.
Sí, desaparece.
They disappear.
Hay un momento oscuro en la cultura cubana.
There's a dark moment in the cultural history in Cuba there.
Hay que decirlo, existió.
We have to say it existed.
Y afectó mucho el desarrollo futuro del teatro de títeres.
Cuba.
Existió una ley llamada la parametración.
There was a law in Cuba called
Parametración. Donde artistas o personas que no cumplían los parámetros de comportamiento social e ideológico.
So, they set the parameters. And if you didn't fit in those parameters, you were not allowed to practice your
Debían dejar la profesión.
You had to leave the profession.
Ellos todos se fueron a Estados Unidos.
They all came to the United States.
Esta es una foto en Miami.
This is a photo in Miami.
Intentando rescatar el teatro de títeres.
Attempting to salvage puppeteering.
Su sentido de la vida.
Their sense of life.
Pero hay veces que eso no se puede rescatar.
But there's times in life where you just can't salvage that.
Que eso muere en tu país.
It just dies in your country of origin.
Porque los intereses en Estados Unidos eran otros.
Because the interest in the United States were others.
Yo no supe esta historia hasta que yo viajé al extranjero, a Francia, a Charleville-Mézières.
I didn't know this until I traveled to France.
Y me pregunta una rumana, Margarita Niculescu.
And Margarita Niculescu, a Romanian artist, sí, asked me.
Rubén, ¿qué sabes de los camejos?
Ruben, what do you know about this group? What do you know, what's happened?
Y yo no sabía nada.
And I didn't know anything.
Había una década de silencio.
There was a decade of silence.
Sobre lo mejor del teatro de títeres, que es la profesión que amo.
Over the, a decade in time since the best of puppeteering that I love existed.
Un silencio en mi país.
There was a complete silence in my country.
Y me dediqué durante 10 años
and
de
I
mi vida.
And I dedicated myself for those 10 years.
A investigar el origen de la profesión titiritera de Cuba.
So to find the origin
y hallé,
of puppeteering
y hallé una historia inmensa, rica.
There's an immense and rich story.
Hermosa.
Lovely story.
Y triste.
And sad.
Es una etapa superada.
There's a, this, dime más.
Es una etapa superada.
No, dime más, por
superó. Una etapa superada donde ellos son ya reconocidos en Cuba.
So now that that time has passed, we've recovered that and they're appreciated in Cuba.
Yo vine a Nueva York y traje a Carucha Camejo a Cuba al siguiente año.
So I came to the United States and I brought, ¿cómo es el nombre?
A Cuba. Carucha Camejo.
Carucha Camejo, back to Cuba.
Se hizo miembro de UNIMA Internacional.
And he became part of, ¿qué?
Okay, UNIMA. UNIMA,
of,
International.
UNIMA, an international organization of puppetry.
Ajá. Le hicimos un gran espectáculo para ella.
We made a huge presentation for her.
Era la única que quedaba viva.
She was the only one that was left, that was alive.
Hicimos un libro.
And we made a book.
Que desgraciadamente ella no vio, murió el mismo año.
That unfortunately she didn't get to see Finnish, she died that same year.
Ya. Y si, sencillamente me dediqué a hacer desde el Teatro de Títeres a poner en su lugar las bases reales de nuestra historia.
So I took it upon myself to make sure that that base which we created on, this history, yeah, existed and is known.
Yeah, es lo único que me ha dejado luego crear en paz.
It's the only thing that has allowed me to move forward and create in peace.
Ah, pone otra. Yeah. Este es Cuba today.
This Cuba is Cuba today.
Right. Sí.
Do you consider yourself and your work to be activists, to be working for a particular type of social change or cultural change? And if so, what?
Siente que en tu trabajo, si te sientes activista y si hay ciertos modos en que tú piensas que tu trabajo está ayudando a la conciencia social.
Yo creo que sí.
I think so, yes.
Dar clases en la Universidad de las Artes de Títeres.
Giving classes in the University of the Arts of Puppetry.
Publicar libros.
Publishing books.
Promocionar el arte del títere en toda la isla.
Promoting puppetry all over the island.
Organizar un festival internacional.
Organizing an international festival.
Hacer talleres y cursos o conferencias sobre el arte del títere nacional y universal por toda la isla.
Doing workshops, conferences, and coursework all over the island on puppetry.
Enamorar a gente joven de la profesión titiritera.
And to make young people, help them fall in love with puppetry.
Y defender el arte del títere desde la pertenencia al sistema.
And to defend puppetry's place within that system.
Soy miembro de la Asamblea Provincial del Gobierno de Matanzas.
I'm part of the provincial government in Matanzas.
Soy el único artista.
I'm the only artist.
Me hace responsable.
It makes me responsible.
De cuidar este arte desde bases concretas.
To make sure that I care for this from a very concrete base, for this industry.
No quiero ser un artista incomprendido.
I don't want to be a misunderstood artist or an artist that is not understood.
Ya pasó mi tiempo de infant terrible.
Infant.
Ya, sí, infant, muchacho terrible. La frase francesa.
I already passed my bad child phase.
Quiero trabajar en función del títere desde la conciencia del valor que tiene esta profesión.
I want to work from the point of view of knowing that the puppetry has this amazing presence in this industry.
Lo he visto aquí.
I've seen it here.
En documentales que toman al títere como una fuerza para denunciar.
That puppets, and I've seen in documentaries here that puppets are used sometimes to create social change.
En artistas de la plástica que aportan nuevas miradas al mundo del títere.
Or in a visual artist who bring new collaborations to puppetry.
Al dar una entrevista en el Museo de Bellas Artes de Brattleboro.
to be able to do an interview in the beautiful Museum of the Arts of Brattleboro.
Estamos en un momento bueno.
We're in a very good place, moment in time right now.
Pero la lucha continúa.
But the struggle continues.
Porque nunca debemos ser satisfechos con nada.
Because we should never be satisfied with anything.
Pidamos lo imposible. Pidamos lo imposible.
And we hope the impossible. We wish for the impossible.
You talked about puppetry's place in Cuban culture and society and making sure it had a place. What can it do with its place? What's the what's its role? You know, if you're successful in making sure that puppetry is still alive and vibrant, and that what, where does it go from there? What's its role?
Tú hablas sobre el sitio donde colocamos el títere, ¿verdad? Tiene su lugar.
Sí.
Y ahora, ¿qué piensas cuando tiene ese lugar? ¿Qué poder tiene el títere para crear mensajes para el mundo?
Yo creo que no tiene ningún poder.
I don't think it has any power.
Tiene la obligación.
It has the obligation.
De mezclarse con las otras artes.
To mix itself within the other arts.
Para caminar juntos.
To walk together.
Por el sendero del desarrollo. Por el sendero, el camino del desarrollo.
To walk towards change and evolution.
Y que realmente sirva para algo más que entretener.
And so that it serves more than entertainment.
Yo creo que es es un momento especial. Y que uno debe aprovechar.
And that we should take advantage of that.
Cada día.
Every day.
Y aportar más a lo que uno hace.
And add more to what we are doing.
Todo lo que se pueda.
Everything that we can.
Thank you. It's a good lead in to your art that we saw at the Lattice, and we'll mixing other art forms. It wasn't really strictly puppetry, but it blended puppetry and dance and acting and music was very prominent. So talk about the mix of art forms in your work.
Del año 2006.
So the Ugly Duckling, which is the piece from Theater of the Seasons, is from 2006.
Y fue una manera de decir que los titiriteros no.
And it was a way of us saying puppeteers are not just these folks who are sort of behind the scene.
Que podían danzar si querían.
That they could dance if they wanted to.
Que podían trabajar. Con máscara, si querían.
That they could work with masks if they wanted
to. Que podían usar lírico, o sea, de ópera, si querían.
They could use the lyrical style of opera if they wanted to.
Y todo eso usando el títere más simple que hay, que es el títere plano.
And all the, help me out, puppeteers, the plain two-dimensional flat.
Y usando solamente una escenografía que es un cuadrado.
And only using a very small frame as our backdrop.
Que tiene en su concepción la.
In it, though, has that speed that emulates computers today.
Ajá, de computación. Y donde aportáramos a la historia de Andersen otra idea.
And that on top of the story of Anderson, we're adding a new concept.
Que la idea de aceptar las diferencias.
That is the concept of accepting.
natural.
See difference as something that is natural.
A mí me parecía muy linda la metáfora del patico feo que se convierte en muy hermosa.
I thought that it was very beautiful, that imagery of the ugly duckling that becomes beautiful.
Pero que no es real. Que es muy fea, sigue fea igual.
If you're an ugly duckling, you usually stay an ugly duckling.
O sea, eso no era lo importante.
That's not what was important.
Se parece a la Cenicienta.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
Thank you. You do it now.
Yeah. Okay. O sea, para mí era más importante la aceptación de ese patico.
The duck was more important.
¿Cómo era?
How it is, the duck as it is.
Multicolor.
Multicolored.
Con todos los colores dentro.
With all of their colors inside. But since I am a nonconformist completely,
al final,
at the
end, él encuentra su mundo de colores,
when he finally finds his world of colors,
sacamos,
that's black and white.
¿Y este, ahora qué?
And this one, now what?
La historia recomienza.
So the story begins anew.
Como recomienza la vida.
Like life begins anew.
Como recomienza el arte.
Because like life, like art. Also
como recomienza
begins.
El amor.
Like love begins again.
Como recomienza.
Towns restart life again after wars.
Como se curan los enfermos.
After a long time of depression.
Amo la diferencia.
I love differences.
Porque el mundo todo es diferente.
Because the world itself is different.
Y a la vez. Igual.
And at the same time, the same.
Well, you've done a great service to ugly ducklings.
Ha hecho un gran servicio a la pieza de patico feo.
See the improving relations between America and Cuba affecting your work and Cuban culture.
¿Cómo ves la relación ahora de los Estados Unidos que si se está mejorando y si eso cambia algo de tu arte?
Ya. Yeah. No soy John Kerry.
I'm not John Kerry.
Ni tampoco Bruno González Parrilla.
Bruno González, I'm not Bruno González Parrilla.
O sea, los secretarios de ambos países.
An artist
que camina un
bridge that was actually never broken.
Cubanos y norteamericanos artistas hemos intercambiado durante años.
Cuban artists and North American artists have been collaborating for years.
Mucho más allá de relaciones diplomáticas o no.
Regardless of the diplomatic ties of the countries.
Yo estuve en Estados Unidos en el 2000.
I was here in 2011.
Y de alguna manera me anticipé a lo sucedido el 17 de diciembre, el día 19 de abril de 2014.
Dime otra vez.
Y de alguna manera me anticipé a lo sucedido el 17 de diciembre.
Ah, so I saw in 2014.
Ajá. El día 14 de abril de 2014.
The 14th of April in 2014.
Exactly. Al inaugurar nuestro festival.
So we inaugurated our festival.
Que recibía una reunión mundial de titiriteros.
That was a global welcome of puppetry.
Con un grupo norteamericano.
With a North American group.
Con Sanglass Theater.
So, Sanglass Theater was the ones who inaugurated this global festival in Cuba.
Muchos de mis colegas del comité organizador se preguntaban, ¿por qué Rubén eliges un grupo norteamericano?
So a lot of my colleagues asked, Rubén, why would you have a North American company inaugurate this festival?
¿Qué tenemos en contra de los norteamericanos?
So what do we have against the North Americans?
Para la primera vez que hay un grupo norteamericano trabajando en el festival, ¿por qué no empezar con ellos?
Is that if we're going to have a North American group in this festival, why not start with them?
Humana y cultural de Eric Bass.
Especially if it's a cultural master like Eric Bass.
Fue una oportunidad única que aproveché muy bien.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that I grabbed and seized.
Yeah. Y Eric la aprovechó mucho más que yo.
And Eric took advantage of it even more than I did.
De manera inocente, lo juro.
In an innocent way.
Convocó para la escena al viceministro de Cultura de Cuba.
In a very innocent way, Eric brought up to the
director provincial de cultura de Matanzas.
Of the provincial director of arts in Matanzas.
Y a la presidenta de artes escénicas de Matanzas.
And the president of the arts in Matanzas.
Y los
and he made them play instruments on stage.
Demostrando que el arte siempre ha estado mucho más allá de la política.
Demonstrating that the arts have always been leap years ahead of porque diplomatic ties.
Porque el arte
itself.
Una política que rompe barreras.
A politics that breaks boundaries.
Una política que se fija en el alma del pueblo.
Politics that are very conscious of what's happening in the town,
una
the people.
Política que no es hipócrita.
A non-hypocritical politics.
Porque el artista, cuando actúa, se entrega con todas sus luces.
They commit completely with their lights and their shadows. Muy lindo.
What was your reaction when Eric did that?
¿Cuál fue tu reacción cuando Eric lo hizo?
Tampoco soy invencible. Veo a los grandes funcionarios en la escena. Yo dije, Eric, ¿sabrá?
And when I saw all these very important people on stage, I said, does Eric know?
Pero él lo hizo muy bien.
But he did it very well.
Y en mi interior me dije a mí mismo, que sea lo que Dios quiera.
And inside I said, may it be as God wants.
Definitivamente, Dios es muy titiritero.
And of course, God is very much a puppeteer.
Es el titiritero que nos maneja a todos nosotros.
Is the big puppeteer that manages all of us.
Por eso me gusta ser titiritero.
That's why I like to be a puppeteer.
Y ser un poco Dios.
To be a little bit.
Do you consider, this will be my last question and then we'll open it up to some questions from folks out here. With all that we've talked about, is this a golden time for puppetry, for theater in Cuba? Is in the context of everything now?
Con todo lo que hemos hablado, siente que es un momento histórico en el de titiritero en Cuba, con todo lo que se ha dicho y el te viaje también yendo para atrás.
No me gusta recolocarme a mí mismo en la historia. Eso es lo que lo hagan otros.
To the concept of the history of puppetry, that's for others to do.
Teatro de las Estaciones está haciendo lo que le toca.
Theater of the Seasons is doing its part.
De manera consciente.
In a very conscious way.
De manera futura. Esta es una puerta que se abre no para nosotros, sino para Cuba.
This is a door that opens not for us, but for Cuba. Opportunity that we have to take.
Algo saludable.
Dialogue is also.
Somos los cubanos todos, los artistas, los médicos, los maestros, los campesinos, todos los cubanos somos los responsables de nuestro momento.
And we are all responsible, all Cubans, be it the theater artists, the doctors, the lawyers.
Lo que es imposible hacer desde afuera.
It's a moment that is impossible to do from the outside.
Respeto a todos los que viven fuera de Cuba.
I respect everyone who lives outside of Cuba.
Pero la batalla es desde adentro.
But the battle is from within.
Viviendo dentro.
Living inside.
Las influencias, todos los beneficios, enfrentándolo todo en vivo allí.
And confronting the change, the benefits, everything that is happening there.
Nunca es más segura la casa.
It's not, you're never sure of your home.
Que cuando uno está
with your family.
Y ya sabemos que la familia no son todas del mismo color.
And we know that our family is not all the same color.
Ni del tamaño tampoco.
And the same height.
Thank you. So questions?
You just said the change needs to happen from inside, but with Cuba, where so many young people are leaving.
From Cuba.
The island, so many people are leaving now, yes, more than ever. Because they're. And the United States allows Cubans to come and get citizenship, unique in the world, and nobody else gets it in a year. So how do you feel about the departures, and what could be done to in Cuba so that they can work for change from within, like you say?
¿Qué tú sientes de el número de los jóvenes que se están yendo y qué se puede hacer para recapturar su imaginación, quedarse?
Yo creo que es una pregunta mundial.
I think it's a global question.
Hay muchos jóvenes, no de Cuba, sino del mundo entero.
I think there are a lot of youth everywhere.
Que deciden irse de su país.
That is a legitimate right.
Y un derecho juvenil.
And it's a very juvenile right.
Ya. De buscar su espacio en el mundo.
To look for their place in the world.
Yo tuve el privilegio de muy joven viajar el mundo por mi profesión.
I, because of my job, got the opportunity very early on to travel the world.
Ya yo tenía conmigo.
And I didn't have to find in another place what I already had within me.
Ya. Yo creo que lo principal que debe hacer cualquier país es cuidar su país en todos los niveles sociales, económicos.
I think the best thing for a country to do is to the things that need to happen in a country, the economic, the social aspect.
Pero eso es algo que no hace ningún país en solitario.
But that's not something that any country does by itself.
Mundiales.
They all depend on a lot of different social currents.
Los jóvenes son la ilusión y son la esperanza y son la ansiedad.
Hope that walks.
Y van a hacer eso siempre.
They're going to be that regardless of whatever system they're in, whatever. And they will either return or not.
Depende de donde hayan encontrado su espacio en el mundo.
Depending on where they found their space in the world.
Yo digo que yo desde mi profesión, desde mi país, trabajo cada día para que los jóvenes estén en su sitio.
I can just say that I try to do my at their place.
Sin cortarle las alas.
Without clipping their wings.
Thank you. Another question.
Y si es de arte, mucho mejor.
And if it's with art,
mucho mejor. O de lo que quieran.
Or whatever you want. Well, I'll step in if no one else has
it. Okay. Tell us about some of the work you're creating now.
¿Lo puedes explicar un poco sobre arte que estás creando ahora?
Ya. Yeah. Bueno. Hay un momento en Cuba, muy, muy rico de.
What's going on in Cuba right now?
Acabamos de hacer un espectáculo. ¿Por qué no buscar lo de William Vivanco en la pantalla? Y vete directo a William Vivanco. Lo vas a ver ahí.
We just finished.
Acabamos de hacer un. Cubano.
We just finished working with a very popular Cuban singer working with puppetry.
Que jamás se imaginó que podía protagonizar un espectáculo 23.
That we never thought could be in a puppetry. Popular music.
Una imagen muy caribeña.
A very Caribbean image.
Y un espectáculo que ahora mismo estamos girando por toda Cuba.
And it's a project that we are now touring for through all of Cuba.
Y que aporta un sentimiento de optimismo y de felicidad necesario.
Necessary.
Yeah. Se llama Cuento de Amor en un Barrio Barroco.
It's called A Story of Love in a Baroque.
Él es el cantante popular.
He's the popular singer.
Y ese es uno de los títeres del espectáculo.
And that's one of the puppets of the
Pasa,
show.
Un besito. Es un espectáculo con música en vivo.
It's a live music performance.
Que cuenta, pasa, el amor imposible. Te saltaste. El amor imposible de un niño por una sirena.
That talks about the impossible love between a child and a siren.
Y para que la sirena tenga piernas, debe pasar aventuras increíbles.
And for her to get her legs has to pass through adventures.
Se encuentra con
Alibaba.
¿Sigue? Huye en barco con su novia amada.
They sail together to get away.
Ajá, ¿sigue? Ah, saltaste. ¿Por qué salta?
No, es el próximo.
No, hay más cosas, bueno, no importa. Ajá, déjale ahí. Ajá. Eso es, vuelve o te quito.
Yeah.
Ya. Ese es el espectáculo que hemos hecho para la familia.
That's a project that we've done for the whole family.
Y a la vez, nos hemos ido hacia un espectáculo de objetos surrealista.
And a very surrealist, object-based piece.
El irrepresentable paseo de Buster Keaton.
Esto.
Sí.
So this is the surreal object-based piece, and it's based on Buster Keaton.
Un texto de Lorca de 1928.
Espérate, explícame el nombre otra vez.
El irrepresentable paseo de Buster Keaton.
Y es basado en...
En el paseo de Buster Keaton.
Ajá, pero es basado en otro
de Lorca,
texto.
De claro, Lorca, sí. El paseo de Buster Keaton.
De García Lorca. All right, so it's an adaptation of a Lorca piece.
Pasa. Es Buster Keaton.
This is Buster Keaton.
Con sus hijos.
With his kids.
Senen tiene un espectro muy amplio de plástica.
Senen, we see his brilliance with plastic arts.
Puede ir del color total a dos colores.
He can go from all colors to two colors.
Este es otro momento del espectáculo con tazas y platos.
This is another moment in the piece with plates and cups.
Pasa. Es un momento muy sensual del espectáculo.
This is a very sensual moment in the play.
Ya. Es un espectáculo del inconsciente.
It's a spectacle of the subconscious.
Con todos los demonios.
With all of the demons.
Y con todas las ilusiones de los seres humanos.
And all of the illusions of the human mind.
Es como dos creaciones que están en polos opuestos.
It's like two creations that are in polar opposite of each other.
Y ahora mismo de aquí, después de ver ayer The Generation, me voy también con muchas ideas en la cabeza.
And now, after seeing Degeneration, which is Sanglass's pieces tonight, yesterday, I leave with many thoughts.
El arte sirve para eso.
And that's what art is for.
Para descolocarte de tu sitio.
To sort of knock you around in your place.
Y volver a recolocarte.
And pick up your pieces together.
Lo otro se llama fórmula.
And the other thing is formula.
La receta de un médico.
The prescription of a doctor.
Pero eso no es teatro.
But that's not theater.
Ya, pregunta. Pues déjalo ahí, sí. Se ha dado el cuello.
Thank you. Anyone else?
Ah, Eric.
Ruben, this piece is for adults or for children?
Adults.
Completely.
Completamente.
And how much of the is for family audiences, and how much do you play only for adults?
¿Cuánto es para adultos? ¿Cuánto es para niños?
Yeah. Para niños.
Children.
Para la familia. Para adultos.
And for adults. That's the proportion.
Part of what's so beautiful about Cuba has music and art, largely because the government has funded art education in schools. Do you see that being threatened now by the changes in the structure of the government?
Sí, hay muchos jóvenes estudiantes que tienen para tener las clases. ¿Tú sientes que va a cambiar ahora con un cambio que quizás se van a quitar algunas o no? ¿Qué piensas?
Yo creo que lo van a cuidar.
I think they'll take care of them.
La cultura es siempre un arma, es un arma poderosa en una nación.
The arts are a very important tool and weapon in in any nation.
Cuando el alma pierde mucho.
When a nation doesn't realize that art is the soul of the nation, they lose a lot.
Yo creo que hay un interés por cuidar la formación cultural.
I think there's an interest to save the form, the culture.
El país no quiere perder.
It's one of the values that the country does not want to lose.
De hecho, para formar una escuela nacional de titiriteros.
It's actually at this moment that they're looking to me to form a nacional o internacional?
Nacional.
A national school for puppetry.
Solo espero.
I just hope that it's very real.
Poder invitar a titiriteros del mundo a dar clases en la escuela.
Invite global puppeteers to come and give classes in the school.
Será una manera de devolver.
It would be a beautiful way to give back for so much that we have gotten.
Eric está invitado.
Eric is very much invited.
El próximo año.
Next year.
Para participar en una.
Join in a global festival that will take place in Cuba on puppetry.
Canadá. Estados Unidos hasta Argentina.
So from Canada to United States to Argentina.
Creo que es hora de armar una familia.
To form a continental family, a very strong continental puppetry family.
Que haga salir a la luz lo bueno y mucho que tenemos en términos de teatro de títeres.
So that can come to light.
Y el gobierno es el que me está ayudando a hacerlo.
And the government is the one that is supporting us in doing this.
O sea, con un hotel, con alimentación,
with hotels,
con
with
transporte,
food, with transportation.
Para hospedar a 15 directores de festivales del mundo.
So we can have up to 15 directors.
El año pasado a más de 80 titiriteros del mundo.
Just like the previous year, we brought 80 puppeteers from all over the world.
Se hizo con dinero del gobierno.
And it was done with government money.
Del gobierno del cual yo soy el único artista que formó parte.
The government of which I am the only. You've got to be on the inside.
Desde ahí, la pelea.
A bit easier.
So, from what I've heard, it's a very universal root. So,
de lo que he escuchado, todo tiene un mensaje universal. Tu trabajo.
I'm curious as to what you see as the unique Cuban cultural aspects of your work.
Quisiera saber qué tú piensas que es el aspecto cubano en sí del trabajo, no es que coge de influencia, sino.
Yo soy cubano.
So, I am Cuban.
Y no puedo dejar de pensar en cubano.
And I can't stop thinking in Cuban.
De otra
origin or ethnicity.
Cuando me preguntan sobre mi como un académico teoría y teórica.
A very high.
Pero mi historia y se me hace un nudo aquí, aquí y aquí. Ser cubano.
And that is.
Te corra hasta la boca.
mouth.
Aguantarte la boca.
Hold on. Turn it into theater.
Del mundo, porque el mundo es eso. Una.
The world, because that's what the world.
Pasa mi teatro.
But if you go to. Like a Cuban.
Mis colores son cubanos.
My colors are Cuban.
La música tiene el espíritu cubano.
The music has the spirit.
Son cubanos.
The texts that I use are Cuban.
Porque no vivo en otro país.
Because I don't live anywhere else.
Vivo en el mío.
I live in mine.
Con todas las facilidades y debilidades de un país.
With all of the strengths and weaknesses of a country.
Con todos los bienes y males de un país.
And all the good things and the bad things of a country.
Con todos los soles y las lunas de un país.
All of the suns and the moons of a country.
Mis títeres, por tanto, son 100% cubanos.
So therefore, my puppets are all 100% Cuban.
There's still a little bit of time.
Omar.
Omar.
Is he? Is he?
Okay. maybe you could just talk a little bit more about how you're involved. Some of your work.
Okay. Primarily in New York City with a company called Pregones Theater, which is a Puerto Rican-based company. Knew that Teatro de las Estaciones was going to join us and be in the States. And so I got a wonderful call from Eric Bass asking if I could come up and translate. And I think I was packed before the conversation finished. And so I've spent the week comparing notes from the two islands, the very common phrases, the things Ben and I laugh quite a bit together. And my work as an artist, as an actor, well, you're actor for hire, you do what the director wants. But as a director and as a creator, I do create also subjects on social justice. I'm preparing in December to work in a collaboration between beatboxers and image theater actors in our company in Pregones. And the subject is, it's currently called A Nation's Beat. And we are just prepared to tackle a very difficult subject that is very current, and we come into rehearsal. Come in the next day with a whole new set. With it, with respect that someone can feel, but also that we want to respect all sides at the moment, and. No longer see victims of police life not having moments. They become. We extend the conversation and say, you know, this moment was this person was a human being who had a life and had people they loved and who loved them. Okay, this week to speak with Ruben about puppetry. And a director in theater, and with Eric, I think I've talked Eric out in so much that
not even
close. It's my goal, but man, he's good. But I think the interesting thing is that there's definitely a social justice context in this festival, and so we're all like-minded artists who work in different mediums, and. So this is a great opportunity not only to talk as artists, but cultural artists from very different backgrounds about something that we're all passionate about, which is the human condition and what we can learn from it and what we can give back.
Could Ruben introduce?
al grupo y sí. Qué es su... ¿Cómo llamarlo?
¿Senecalero? Sí.
Founders of the company? Is my companion for 28 all the images of the theater.
Uno de los actores
García is one of the stars of our company.
Buster Keaton.
Buster Keaton. Buster Keaton. He was the Buster Keaton that you saw there, yeah.
Tiene una formación teatral
mixta. A formal theater education.
Viene del teatro de actores.
He comes from an acting background.
Pero ya sabe pensar en títere.
But he knows how to think in puppet.
Es muy joven, tiene 36 años.
Very young. Te digo la permission to say his age. He's 36.
Podemos decir con orgullo la de Senen.
No. We can say very proudly Senen's age.
60.
60.
Ah. Ajá. Está María Laura Germán.
María Laura Germán.
De las artes como yo.
She's a graduate of the same university of the arts.
Tiene 26 años.
Has 26 years old.
Es una actriz que estudió dramaturgia, playwriter.
She studied playwriting.
El próximo espectáculo que estrenamos es texto de ella.
And the next piece that we're doing is her piece.
Es inquieta.
She is very spastic.
Participa de
participates in a lot of different aesthetics in the arts.
No tengo ningún problema con eso.
I have no problems with that.
No pago una exclusividad anual por cada actor.
I don't pay for exclusivity for our actors.
Ya me gustaría.
I would love to.
Pero no.
But I don't.
Karen Soto. 4 años.
24 years old.
Es de la escuela de títeres de teatro de las Estaciones.
She is.
Conozco de que tenía 16 años.
I've known her since she's 16 years old.
Un buen día se fue a estudiar biblioteca a La Habana.
She went to study about library systems in Havana.
Y yo le dije que eso no era lo suyo.
And I told her that's not your thing. Your thing is puppetry and acting.
Y que iba a regresar.
And you'll be back.
Yo no tengo hijos.
I don't have children.
Los hijos son muy malcriados.
Children are very...
Es mi hija malcriadísima.
Children are very badly behaved, and she pero is una, my most badly behaved.
Pero una excelente actriz.
But she is an excellent actress.
Muy creativa, como very, Laura e Iván.
Very creative, as the two that you have.
Una gente que puedo confiar.
And I know that these are people that I can trust.
Y está Luis Toledo.
And we have Luis Toledo coming up.
Ajá. Tiene 22 años.
22 years old.
Estudia ahora mismo en la escuela Universidad de las Artes.
He's studying right now in the University
Estudia
of the Arts.
Estudia crítica teatral.
He's studying theater critique. He's with us in the group.
Y yo lo llevo con una flor en una mano y una piedra en la otra.
And I do with the iron fist and the what is it, cotton glove or the that's
pero,
how I treat
pero,
him.
Pero aprende.
But he learns.
Porque a él no lo tocó como a mí.
Learn with two rocks in each hand.
Yo tengo una flor y una piedra.
So I have a flower in one hand and a rock.
Y es la generación más joven de teatro de las Estaciones.
And it's, he's the, of the youngest generation of our
de 60. Mi edad es la de Peter Pan, no tengo edad.
My age is like Peter Pan. Ellos dicen después.
Sí, va cerrando.
Okay.
Thank you very much.